3D modding, instead of making a Farming Simulator 17 video, and today we'll be going camping. We're gonna do some luxury camping here with our lifted Ford, and it's hauling a gooseneck trailer for Can-Am and this ATV on it. So let's get in the motorhome and we're gonna go camp, and we're gonna go to the camping spot, and then we're gonna get into the Ford and we're gonna drive there, and we're gonna do some off-roading with the ATVs. So please tell me if you guys are enjoying my videos. I really do enjoy making videos out there to you guys to watch them. And we are about to hit 10,000 total views, and I really appreciate for each and every one of you guys watching my videos. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be making a lot of more mods. I got a massive surprise coming out there to you guys, coming really, really soon. And I hope you guys are excited for the surprise that is coming really soon. And if you guys haven't already, go down below to the description and go to Instagram and type in Super Duty_Modding TM, and you guys should be able to follow it, and Instagram will keep you guys some updates, and Twitter, my Twitter is at Super Duty Modding. I'll put it down below in the description so you guys can go and see when a new video is up to the channel. And I have a Facebook also, guys, that you guys can look at too. My Facebook page is Super Duty Modding, and also my group. So right now we are in the RV, driving on the trails to find a spot to go camping to. I don't really know around the map too much, but we will get to know a little of the map a little more. So here we are, guys. We just arrived at the new campsite, and we got some tracks and stuff. So I'm just gonna park the RV right here. This should be perfect. We gotta kind of park it like this so we can have room for the trailer and the F-350, guys. Perfect. We just parked that with no problem. So now we are getting into the lifted F-350. 6.7 power stroke. This has a def delete on it. We kinda gotta go on the sidewalk since this thing is massive. And it's really hard to haul trailers and stuff. And look forward to some racing videos coming to the channel, guys, and some real life videos too. And I should be buying my new truck pretty soon, and when I buy it, I'll make some videos with the new truck. If you guys haven't already, you guys can go join my Discord. My Discord link will be down below in the description. And also look forward to some PC, to a PC build out I will be doing soon. Oh, I didn't know we could just turn in like that. Well, this lift is awesome. I'm pretty sure this is a Cognito lift kit, and we are gonna upgrade to an even higher one. So let's just unload everything off the trailer, and then we can back up the trailer and the F-350 into the spot. And we're also gonna take the F-350 off-roading also. So guys, also look forward to that. For some reason, this ATV right here did not lock down. The Can-Am did, but the ATV over there didn't. So let's just park this trailer. And I really do like making videos to the channel, to you guys, and please let me know how you guys like the Spin Tires video. Should I post 2 videos every other day, or should I not? I'm gonna post every other day now, because I can't really do every day. I can do every other day with no problem. So we're just gonna keep the truck parked like that. Just keep stuff blocked in. First, we're gonna take this. We are going really fast. We just drifted that. Let's go through this course. Whoa! We can't stay on the dirt on here. Whoa, this thing is really fast. That it just goes off the course really fast. Well, we just spun out there. Let's do another pass. Whoa, guys. We just flipped it over. I'm just gonna get into the Can-Am. I wanna see what I can do in the Can-Am. I like how the Can-Am is not as fast as the ATV. I just made this thing fly. luckily, we were not flipped over on the top. That would have been really bad. But I'm just gonna park this back here. I'm just gonna put it right. Yeah, right here is great. I like how I can park everything in just one spot like that. And I'm pretty sure we got a campfire. Let me see if I got a campfire here. Nope, we don't. No campfire. But I want to see if I can do good in the F-350. It's not that bad being in the F-350. This is really nice. I'm gonna go through this part with the F-350 and turn back. Yeah, I'm gonna turn back now. It was pretty fun going through the trails and all that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I really did enjoy making this video with the F-350, the Can-Am, the motorhome, and this PJ trailer. This is a really nice truck on this lift. One of the ball joints is pretty loose on it, and I'm going to take it to the shop to get a new lift, and yeah. Have a good one, guys.